thought I'd phone you and tell you that I guess I'll sleep here tonight. To me, this is my old suite. Isn't it funny when you see it? Anyway, that's what I'm doing. I'm going to have my supper and go to bed early because I'm tired. Okay? Is that you, Guy? Guy?
I am a dog. I am man's best friend and also man's oldest friend. I am a dog.
Okay.
There have been many changes in us during these years.
Guy?
We are quite different.
From Television Center, it's Bob and the Teens.
This is your mother. that you, Guy? Guy?
Hello? Are you warm?
By the conversation.
Well, have my supper. Go to bed early. Because I'm tired. Okay? I'll sleep here.
Oh, well, hello, go away. Speak up. Hello?
Isn't it funny when you see it? Anyway, that's what I'm doing.
Are you through, madam?
Yeah.
Thank you.
This is your mother. I just thought I'd phone you and tell you that I was hoping that you were going to be able to drop off some soap sometime. We need some soap. Okay? I guess I'll sleep here tonight. And go to bed early. Because I'm tired. Okay? Is that you, Guy? Guy?
I met this boy just about 6 months ago. He told me he loved me, that he'd never make me feel low. Stood there at the station, he stood there in the rain. A little while later, he left on that train.
Hey, Dad.
Yes.
I got the tape recorder on the telephone.
You got the tape recorder. Yeah, I'll see you later, boy.
Happy New Year.
Thank you, Cam.
Bye.
Bye-bye.
Yeah, he was in bed and he jumped out of bed to put the tape recorder on.
By the way, speaking of the Winnipeg Maroons, they will play the United States national hockey team in an exhibition game here at the Winnipeg Arena on Friday, January the 13th. The game was announced today. The Maroons will return from their Czechoslovakian